Oh, shoot. I'm just all like, mm-hmm. Yeah.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. Oh. And remember to check the whiteboard for help.
Are you here?
Oh, she spawned somewhere. I need music.
Are you here?
I don't know where she is. Ah.
Oh, the mimics on the list. Yeah. I put a motion sensor in front of the bedroom door. Get away.
All the things I can't hear.
I can't hear anybody.
What?
Well, you guys are mumbling because you're ringing the fifth of hands and ringing. Like, I can't hear any. I don't know if I can turn you up and do it.
And as I came in, I just saw this shadow that looked like hair cascading
the hairy circle.
I was like, what the grudge is this?
If you're using them, we can't see the interaction. Or like the animation. So it just has to be.
Well, we see the first one.
We're
going
to do a 65.
Oh, that's just something we see.
It might just be something I'm seeing.
There's nothing going on in the bedroom.
What's that?
It's hunting.
Is it?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, damn. Oh, yep. Which cards did you get?
The one that bottom was zero.
I had the children, the planet, and the moon.
Okay, yeah, the moon is the one that's after, I think. And I think the sun puts it all the way up to 100.
It's in the bedroom. For like a foot second.
Oh wow, yeah, but it is.
Okay, so we'll have to take those last two.
What?
What? They pulled me outside.
I was like, why did I get choking in the truck? Wow.
Did it shut the door?
Nope.
Door's open.
I went to go shut the down the cars and it just spawned up and pulled me outside. I literally turned around from the doorway so I could throw the cars down so I could stop using them, and it just came and grabbed me.
So it's crossing boundaries now?
So, the buses going to be off in the store for
Facebook.
Welcome to Go Hunt at Thorpe.
One more thing.
This ringing is so loud.
Do you know what card you flipped when it came outside?
I didn't flip any.
Oh, you went to put them down.
Yeah, I literally turned around to go throw them on the ground so we could stop using them, and then it came out and pulled them. Didn't close doors, didn't do nothing.
Nadio, did you get that thing closed?
What? You want me to take them?
Let me know when you do.
Where are they?
They're up on the shelf.
Oh, they're waiting to go. Done. At 50, at 60 now. There's nothing going on in this bedroom.
There are books on that floor in the hallway.
It might have done that during the time. Are you here? Where are you?
I put the motion sensor up in front of the door and it didn't do shit. It never hit.
Where are you? Are you here?
The bathroom and the basement door. That's why I got an EMF reading at 3 before. When it manifested. But he knows
where
he
is now. Where are you?
He's not in the bedroom.
Are you here?
I think he's on the camera there, so. It's not in here at all. No orbs, no anything being thrown around. Nothing.
I shut the back out of the glass door.
Humidity is 48. I think it's pumpkin.
Oh!
It spawned in the garage. I ran into the garage right into it.
I'm not liking this so far. There's no more clothes left.
Yeah, you had me take one. So,
huh?
You had me take the last one. Oh,
yeah. Oh, you were the lowest one.
No, I'm not the one.
With this video, because I'm out here.
The last one.
It's the house. How am I? Okay, wait a minute. What is going on? I'm losing sanity in the truck.
What?
I don't know. I was at 30 when I took the pills. I was at 70. Look it. I'm at 50. How the frick did I lose 20% without going in the house? What the fuck? I went in for 2 seconds to throw the motion sensor, but it was literally 2 seconds. I just went over, pushed it on the wall, and flew out. There's no way it drained me 20%. There's no freaking way. So how am I losing sanity? Maybe it's something to do with the shadow card. When you use it, it drains everybody. I don't know. Because how the hell? I don't know. Oh, this is just good. I have no idea. This is a weirdo house. I guess I was at 70. I did not lose 20% by putting that motion sensor off. 2 seconds. This thing is so loud.
Oh my god, I'm
think I can see him.
Oh, what do you see over here? I don't think it's a demon at all.
No, it waited too long.
Go up the minute.
I guess the anthem.
I'm ready to go. This is really rough. I'm tempted to play on amateur just so we can like get some more playtime. Are y'all ready to go?
I am. I'll just stop putting the stuff in every game because I'm mostly out in the truck.
I kind of wonder if it's a Hauntu. Because a Hauntu in that house is...
Are you kidding me? I was right? Oh, fuck yes!
What were the...
I don't know. I just fucking guessed. I looked at the list. I'm like, I feel like it's a pissed off phantom. And $135 says yes. That was nuts.